Hello, this is Mommy Has Info, and today I'm reviewing the Crown Coast umbrella. The color that I chose was pink. It also comes in a slip cover. You can take that off for me, hubby. Voila! Okay, and it also has a Velcro strip. Let's undo that. And one thing that I really enjoy about this umbrella is the fact that you can press a single button and it opens on its own. So let's take a look at that. Woo! Did anybody see that? Anybody catch that? I know I did. Hubby, did you? You did. Okay, so let's take a look inside. Let's see here. Okay, I noticed that it doesn't have that, some metal umbrellas have that little silver hook that you have to push down and let it down. Luckily, with this one, you don't have to do that. All you have to do is press a button on the umbrella and then it just retracts on its own. So let's try that. Ooh, wow, that was quick. Oh, and also to note, whenever you're using this umbrella and you're opening it with the button, make sure that you distance yourself a little bit from your body parts because it lets up pretty fast, and you don't want your body parts in the way when it shoots up like that. So it's just a notation. So we can go ahead and let that down, honey. Honey, honey, bunches of oats. Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and fasten it with the Velcro in the camera.
Side.
Okay, excellent. And look at that. I love the color, pink, which is one of my favorites. It's very vibrant and it's a really good shade of pink, and it matches a lot of stuff that I wear. I put that in my review, within my blog as well. But this is something that I really enjoy. I did receive it for a discount, but I didn't receive it free. And this is my opinion, of this umbrella. You can either choose to have it outside of the slip, or you can put the slip back on it, to protect it from dust or dirt or things of that matter. But most of the time, I have the slip off of it. And it's very modern and it's chic, it's small, it can fit inside of a medium-sized purse, and you can take it with you just in case you run into a hailstorm or rain or light objects. So this is my review. I thank you so much for tuning into my channel. This is Mommy Has Info, and top of the evening to you. Bye.